Actually, I was waiting.
Where? I didn't see you.
I've been standing here for the last 10 minutes.
I won't be long.
That's not the point. The point is, I was here first.
Well, if you were here first, you'd be holding the phone.
You know, we're living in a society. We're supposed to act in a civilized way. Is she here? No. Does anyone ever display the slightest sensitivity over the problems of a fellow individual? No. No. A resounding no.
Hey, sorry I took so long.
Oh, that's okay, really. Don't worry.
Yeah, so. What do you think? Does this work?
Listen, tonight, after we finish eating, you make like you've got something else to do and just recede into the night, if you know what I mean.
No way! Look, if you think I'm just gonna step aside and do nothing while you defile this woman, you're crazy.
I'm not going to defile her.
That's right, because I'm gonna see it doesn't happen. Look, Jerry, these girls are Miss America contestants. It's every little girl's dream. And I'm not gonna let you trample that dream and make a mockery of everything the pageant stands for.
No buts.
Those are my rules. But wait a minute now. If you want to go out and have some good, wholesome fun,
yes,
with a nice girl, I'd be glad to help you out.
Look,
if you're looking for something more than that, you got the wrong guy.
Just
no.
What?
What is this? What are we doing? What in God's name are we doing?
Look, our lives. What kind of lives are these? We're like children. We're not men.
We're not men.
We come up with all these stupid little reasons to break up with these women.
I know. That's what I do.
Are we going to be sitting here when we're 60 like two idiots?
We should be having dinner with our sons when we're 60.
We're pathetic. You know that?
Yeah, like I don't know that I'm pathetic.
I never knew I could drive like that. I was going faster than I've ever gone before, and yet it all seemed to be happening in slow motion. I was seeing three and four moves ahead, weaving in and out of lanes like an Olympic skier on a gold medal run. I knew I was challenging the very laws of physics. At Queens Boulevard, I took the shoulder. At Jewel Avenue, I used the median. I had it. I was there. And then I hit the Van Wyck. They say no one's ever beaten the Van Wyck. But gentlemen, I tell you this. I came as close as anyone ever has. And if it hadn't been for that five-car pileup on Rockaway Boulevard, that numbskull would be on a plane for Seattle right now instead of looking for a parking space downstairs.